Tech Future. Explore the future today.
Welcome to Tech Future. In this episode, we're going to look at 15 crazy future technology ideas you'll see soon. Climb was displayed at CES 2023 as an innovative concept of an automated car, created by Toll Design and Audi. This futuristic vehicle is designed to serve as a multi-purpose transportation option, capable of handling both work and leisure in the city. Climb, equipped with autonomous driving technology, aims to provide a smooth and personalized travel experience by incorporating cutting-edge AI and networking capabilities. It stands out due to its modular design, which allows docking with various structures, including residential and commercial buildings, expanding its utility beyond mere transportation. While Climb is still in its early stages of development, no official pricing information is available at this time. Nevertheless, it is anticipated to be positioned in the high-end market segment, likely to be a premium product upon release, thanks to its superior technology and distinctive design. The VRCO XP4, a modern electric vertical takeoff and landing plane, is dubbed the hyper-luxury supercar of the skies. It can accommodate four people and derives its speed and agility from its four tiltable and rotatable turbofans. The XP4 is equipped with a ballistic parachute for emergencies, allowing for rapid escape in dangerous situations. This futuristic vehicle serves as a multi-purpose transportation solution for contemporary needs, capable of both flying and driving on roadways. Its electric power system, combined with hydrogen range extension technology, provides additional safety and extended flight time. The interior of the XP4 can be personalized to match that of a super yacht, thanks to the work of Italian designer Marco Calli, who also designed the yacht's exterior. This design partnership with Silent Yachts ensures that the XP4 and the Silent 120 electric catamaran are paired together, offering a cohesive luxury experience. The revolutionary Colossea Megayacht by Lazzarini Design Studio combines the best of both worlds: luxurious sea cruises and airborne exploration. A unique feature of this 699-foot yacht is a 347-foot detachable blimp called Norge 2.0. This airship can be deployed for aerial tours or used to drive the boat. The mega yacht can reach speeds of up to 22 knots thanks to its three HTS engines, while the carbon fiber airship can reach speeds of up to 165 km/h and hold up to 10 guest cabins. In addition to being an architectural wonder, the Colossea pays homage to the legendary Norge airship, the first craft to cross the Antarctic ice cap. The airship can carry a payload of 10,000 kilos and can accommodate 24 passengers along with 10 crew members. It is powered by 8 electric engines. This exquisite boat is one of the most extravagant mega yachts ever designed, with an incredible price tag of almost $1 billion. The ZG-1 is an electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft designed by Zero Gravity Aircraft Industries. This production model multi-copter can carry two people and features autonomous piloting, making flying effortless. The aircraft has a spherical fuselage and large windows, offering an exceptional view. Inside, you'll find exceptionally comfortable seats with specially shaped armrests to ensure a clean and efficient flight. The ZG-1 is equipped with 6 electric motors and propellers powered by batteries. It has a flight time of about 25 minutes, a range of 30 km, and a cruise speed of 75 km/h. For added safety, the ZG-1 includes several backup mechanisms and a ballistic parachute. Its carbon fiber composite design makes it both lightweight and sturdy. Thanks to its compact size, the ZG-1 can land in various locations, including rooftops and parking lots. Pangeos Terayacht Design Studio has conceived the Pangeos Terayacht as the largest floating metropolis in the world. This turtle-shaped structure is anticipated to measure 550 meters in length and 610 meters in width, making it twice the size of the Roman Colosseum. It will feature various lodging options, including palaces, mansions, and supervillas, accommodating up to 60,000 people. Pangeos is designed to be environmentally friendly, powered by 91 high-temperature superconductor engines with 16,800 horsepower each. Solar panels, and wave-breaking wings, enabling it to cruise endlessly without emitting pollution. The Terayacht will be built in a purpose-built shipyard and is expected to achieve a cruising speed of 5 knots. The projected construction period is 8 years, with an estimated cost of $6.8 billion. Another potential source of financing for the project is crowdfunding related to NFTs. The Mercedes EQ Silver Arrow, stunning in design, pays tribute to the brand's legendary W125 from 1937, which dominated Grand Prix racing. This future concept car exemplifies the best of both worlds, classic design and cutting-edge engineering. Its shiny carbon fiber exterior is painted silver to evoke the original silver arrows, which were uncoated to save weight. The design showcases Mercedes-Benz's innovative and speed-oriented pioneering attitude. Inside, you'll find opulent touches like walnut wood with black pinstripes, polished aluminum, and saddle brown leather. The driver is immersed in a panoramic screen that seamlessly blends the car's legendary history with its futuristic vision, providing a virtual racing experience and a 3D projection of the environment. There is no published price for the Mercedes EQ Silver Arrow, as it is not for sale. It is solely a concept car. The Audi ActiveSphere concept is a visionary vehicle that merges the utility of a crossover with the elegance of a sports car. Introduced in January 2023, this electric concept car is designed to appeal to adventure enthusiasts. It features a sleek, aerodynamic silhouette with a spacious, high-tech interior adaptable to various driving needs. The ActiveSphere can transform from a stylish coupe to a rugged pickup truck with a versatile cargo bed, reflecting its dual-purpose nature. Innovative technology is at the forefront, with augmented reality displays and advanced autonomous driving capabilities enhancing the user experience. The interior is minimalist yet luxurious, incorporating sustainable materials and cutting-edge infotainment systems. While Audi has not officially announced the pricing for the ActiveSphere concept, it is potentially expected to start around $80,000, reflecting its advanced technology and versatile design. The Hitachi Rail Regional Rock Train, also known as Caravaggio, is a cutting-edge electric multiple unit designed for regional transit. This double-decker train is the result of Hitachi's decades-long expertise in the train manufacturing industry, including the development of 700 passenger cars and 200 electric trains for the Italian rail network. The Rock Train is unique in its high-capacity design and can reach speeds of up to 160 km/h on electrified lines. It features state-of-the-art amenities such as Wi-Fi connectivity, energy-efficient LED lighting, video monitoring for passenger safety, and smart air conditioning systems. The Rock Train represents a significant financial investment in regional transportation, with the short configuration priced at 7.9 million euros per train, and the extended configuration priced at 9.7 million euros, according to a Trenitalia contract. The HSP Magnavem, an innovative step towards the future of the aviation industry, was conceived by industrial designer Oscar Vinyl. This hypersonic plane features cutting-edge technology and futuristic styling that will revolutionize air travel. The Magnavem, meaning Big Bird in English, boasts state-of-the-art flying capabilities thanks to its compact fusion reactor and multi-directional dielectric barrier discharge plasma actuators. With 500 seats spread across two levels, this delta-shaped plane offers a super tourist experience on the bottom level and a premium voyage, akin to a flying luxury cruise, on the top level. Its novel power sources allow it to reach a top speed of Mach 1.5. reducing travel times while maintaining a zero-emissions footprint. Although still at the conceptual stage, the Magnavem's projected costs will be in line with its advanced technology and onboard amenities. The Aircar, an advanced electric vehicle known for its exceptional range and elegant features, is typically associated with Lucid Motors' Lucid Air model. Combining premium craftsmanship and performance, The 2024 Lucid Air starts at $71,400. It features a luxurious interior, rapid acceleration, and the best estimated range in its segment. The entry-level Pure model stands out for its affordability and impressive projected 410-mile driving range. Lucid's expertise in Formula E racing has driven their revolutionary technology, including a new design for high-power density batteries and electric motors. Recently, the FAA authorized a flying electric car, which is now available for pre-sale at approximately $300,000. This option caters to those seeking an even more futuristic vehicle, capable of vertical takeoff and landing, as well as being drivable on public highways. Citroën's autonomous mobility vision emphasizes electrified and modular solutions for urban transportation. Central to this vision is the Citroën Skate, a self-driving electric platform designed to accommodate various pod configurations for different purposes. By swapping out these pods, the Skate can transform into a shuttle, lounge, or even a mobile cafe. The Citroën Skate promises smooth, efficient, and environmentally friendly transportation, operating with level 5 autonomy, which means no human involvement is needed. While the official prices for the Citroën Skate and its pods have not yet been announced, industry estimates suggest that such state-of-the-art autonomous systems could range from $50,000 to over $100,000, reflecting their high-tech features and personalization options. The Buick Wildcat EV is a concept automobile designed to represent the future of Buick's electric vehicle portfolio. This sleek two-door coupe, which harkens back to the iconic Wildcat cars of the 1950s, showcases a bold new design language for the company and was unveiled in June 2022. The Wildcat EV concept features a redesigned, illuminated corporate tree shield insignia with colorful swooshes and divided shields, making it stand out. This prototype vehicle is more than meets the eye, serving as a foundation for cutting-edge technologies like aromatherapy, biometrics, and artificial intelligence. Its purpose is to enhance the driving experience by adjusting vehicle settings to create a relaxing atmosphere when it detects an increase in the driver's pulse rate. Contrary to popular belief, the Wildcat EV is not an electric SUV, but rather a low-slung 2+2 coupe with a shark-faced front fascia. Oscar Vinyl conceived the future idea of a nuclear-powered supersonic aircraft called the Hyper Sting. By cutting the journey time from London to New York to just 80 minutes, it is expected to completely transform the aviation industry. The aircraft can transport 170 people at speeds of up to 2,664 mph, making it nearly twice as fast as the Concorde. The plane has a wingspan of 169 ft, and a length of 328 ft. It is powered by two ramjet engines and four hybrid turbojets, all driven by the Hyper Sting's central cold fusion nuclear reactor. However, the production timeline for this technology extends beyond 2030, and it remains in the theoretical stage. While the exact price of this cutting-edge plane is still unknown, it is expected to be steep. By fusing efficiency, speed, and state-of-the-art technology, the Hyper Sting represents a bold vision for the future of the aviation industry. The hydrogen Hyperion XP1 is a technical marvel and a hypercar that advocates for a more sustainable future while simultaneously breaking new ground in terms of speed. With an impressive 0 to 60 mph time of 2.2 seconds and a top speed of 221 mph, the XP1 exemplifies the potential of hydrogen power. Its propulsion system highlights hydrogen as an environmentally friendly energy source for the automobile sector, not just because of its raw speed. A carbon titanium monocoque chassis and an aerodynamic streamlined profile give the XP1 both aesthetic and practical advantages. High voltage fuel cells and axial flux motors enable this vehicle to do more than just drive. It can also glide. However, this new technology comes at a cost. As a limited edition masterpiece, the Hyperion XP1 costs almost $2 million. It is more than just a vehicle. It represents both the past and the potential future of transportation. What do you think about these amazing inventions? We're looking forward to hearing your opinions in the comments. If you enjoyed the content, don't forget to like our channel and subscribe.